Morning, guys. So today looks like it's gonna be a hot, humid, and wet day. Definitely looks like it. I love the moving JPs. I'm headed to work now. Let's see what the day has in store. Let's go. Probably gonna wake the neighbors up, but sorry guys. Time to go to work. Let's go. What's going on, everyone? I'm currently on my lunch break. It's been like really hectic. I worked early this morning, so I've finally been able to get time to freaking vlog now. But I'm on my lunch break. I'm about to grab some good island food, you know, some Jamaican food, some jerk chicken, rice and peas, macaroni, maybe a beef patty. Good Jamaican food. I don't know if I told you guys, but I'm from the Virgin Islands. I was born in St. Thomas, so definitely I'm always eating Jamaican food all the time. That's what I grew up with. But I'm about to go grab some food right now. I was thinking, of course, for the channel, of course, I was wondering, what do you guys want to see with the channel? Of course, I'm gonna go to meets and I'm gonna travel and I'm gonna vlog about different places. It's not only gonna be about cars, it's gonna be about multiple things and traveling and going different places. But what are some stuff that you guys want to see? Put a comment down in the description of what you guys want to see with the videos, with the car, etc., etc. I definitely want to upgrade my camera and maybe get a DSLR or maybe get like a Ronin, and of course have more like cinematic videos and stuff like that. I definitely want to do that. But post in the comments what would you guys like to see for the channel. Also, I know I told you guys in my like way back videos that when I hit 100,000 subscribers, I will boost this car. So definitely, so that's another thing to look forward to. Definitely when I hit 100,000, I will boost this car, so it definitely will be a beast, especially if it has that power to weight ratio thing going on. So definitely if you make around 400 horsepower, and then of course the Civic is light, you're definitely pushing a lot more horsepower with the 400. So that's another thing to take consideration of. But let me know what you guys think and post it in the description. I'm gonna run and grab some food real quick, and then after I finish lunch, I'm gonna get back to you guys and talk to you guys more. All right, let me share with you guys what I'm talking about. What I'm talking about, man, that good food. Let me show you guys, man. Let me show you guys. Let me get the light going. See it steaming, guys? I know you guys see it steaming, man. Let me show y'all what I got, man. I got some rice and peas, macaroni and jerk chicken, man. I know y'all want some. I know you guys definitely want some. It's really good. Some spicy jerk chicken, some rice and peas, and some macaroni. Definitely. If y'all have never had Jamaican food, you definitely gotta try it. Definitely. Definitely gotta try it. You might get addicted. I'm not promising anything. You might get addicted, but I'm trying to tell you guys, try it out. All you gotta do is try it out. Definitely. For sure, try it out. Trust me. But now I'm about to get back to work, drive back to work, and then I'll talk to you guys again. So I'm finally home from the gym. It's freaking hot as hell today. So I was wondering if you guys like the vlogs to be long, or do you guys like them to be like around 6 to 7 to 8 minutes? I know the install videos have been like super duper long, but do you guys like longer videos, or do you like shorter videos? Leave a comment below in the description if you guys like shorter or longer videos. To me, it just seems, I don't know. It seems it's pretty long and drawn out, but I don't know. Let me know in the comments, and and then I'll make the vlog shorter if it needs to be, if you guys feel it should be shorter. Also, I'm gonna be doing a Q&A for the next video. So go ahead, and if you guys have any questions for me, of course, don't ask me like ridiculous questions, like out of this world questions. But if there's a question that you guys wanna ask me, go ahead and leave it below. And in the next video, I'll do like a Q&A, and I'll pick random questions, and then I'll answer the questions in the next video. But go ahead and ask your question in the description, and I'll go ahead and ask it in the next video. Today wasn't too bad at work. It's just been a lot crazy because a lot of stuff is going to be changing in the next month or so. So it's just been really busy. Today, I'm probably not going to do much, really. Probably, I'm going to edit this vlog, of course. But today, am I going to work on the car? Not really. I'm going to try to leave the car alone until Saturday. Saturday, I'm going to be going all the way up to Philly. So Maryland to Philly is going to be like, what, a two to three hour drive. So definitely, I'm just going to probably just leave the car sit for a little bit. And make sure everything is good, like the oil and everything, to go for Saturday, go all the way up to Philly. And of course, I told you guys I'm gonna be meeting up another YouTuber up there, so it should be a lot of fun. And a lot of fun to get to see the car show, and then to drive all the way up to Philly, and then I might stop up there by some of the restaurants. Maybe I might get a Philly cheesesteak while I'm in Philly, so I might do that while I'm up there. So definitely, we'll see what happened. But yeah, definitely, if you guys have any questions, definitely put it in the description. I'll get back to you guys with an answer. And then of course, there's some other stuff that's gonna be coming, and content's gonna be coming to the channel. A lot of stuff that I have in mind, but you know, one step at a time. Remember, you definitely can't spend all your money. You have responsibilities. You gotta be smart with how you spend your money, et cetera, but definitely, there's a lot of other stuff coming on the way.